Philadelphia's mass vaccination site at the Pennsylvania Convention Center is administering only second doses for the next 3 weeks. Officials from FEMA who operate the site say second doses of the Pfizer vaccine will be their sole focus there, and no walk-ups will receive the vaccine. FEMA says they hope to administer the Johnson & Johnson one-dose vaccine in the coming weeks, but timing on that is still unclear.